Empezamos.
We begin Advent. This liturgical time, marked by the color purple, that is, the color of penance, in which we have to use to prepare Christmas well. It is a fleeting time, with very fast, less than a month. We will hardly notice, and we will already be in Christmas. And in fact, although this Christmas and this year is so special, even in the myth of the deep crisis, the cities will decorate in many houses, not all of them, unfortunately, can, but many, to establish themselves, to put up lights, trees inside the house, nativities with the Christmas representation. We also have to prepare our soul, not only thinking about how the Christmas Eve dinner will be, or how will we decorate the house, but how will we prepare our soul for the coming of the Lord. On this Sunday of Advent, I would like to give some general ideas, some plans for Advent, focusing on essential things that perhaps we should always do, but in this time we certainly have to do. First, the Word, the Word of God, a purpose. It's simple. It is the time, the Advent is so short. Reading the text of the Gospel of St. Luke, which refers to the beginning, the first chapters will refer to Jesus' first steps. Reading to the text of St. Luke, starting from the beginning, which he interested because St. Luke introduced himself and says, "Dear Theophilus, I set out to investigate the things that are told among us, to see whether or not they are truth." Read the chapter of the Gospel of St. Luke, little by little, every day something, praying every day about those first chapters. Second, the Most Holy Virgin. One should always speak of Saint Joseph, indeed, the two of them, because before the child was born, the two of them were the protagonists, but especially Aristotle, the mother, the Most Holy Virgin Mary. Focus on her, meditate on her, pray more to her, and in a special way, practice in this Advent time the virtue of humbleness. When the pregnant virgin, newly pregnant, goes to see her cousin, Saint Elizabeth, in Ein Karim, outside Jerusalem, her cousin comes out to meet her. When she sees her, she tells her, "How is it that the mother of my Lord comes to me?" And the virgin proclaims the beautiful hymn of the Magnificat. It is a hymn of trust in God and of humbleness, for he has regard the lowliness of his handmaid, humbleness. How is it that the Lord comes to me? How is it that the Lord comes to me? But who am I? A psalm, therefore, wisdom of God expressed in the Old Testament says, "What is man for you to remember him, the human being to give him power? You made him a little inferior than the angels. You crowned him with glory and dignity. You gave him command over the works of your hands. Who am I, Lord, for you to come unto me? Who am I? You are the all-powerful, the almighty, he who has made heaven, the sea, this beautiful planet, he who has made the whole universe, he who has created me. Who am I that you come to me?" Man has always wanted, and this is the origin of original sin, to substitute God, to knock down God from the throne where he has the right to be in order to put himself. Of course, this has been suicidal. It is impossible and it is suicidal. We have to imitate Mary. If the devil wanted it to dethrone God,
destronar a Dios,
and was defeated by the archangel Saint Michael at the cry of "Who like God?"
We, imitating Mary, have to step
on the head of the serpent, as the book of Revelation says. Step on the head of the serpent. It is only possible with humbleness.
Lord,
I am not worthy to receive you. Who am I for you to come to me? Thank you, Lord. Thank you. You are God. I am not God. You are God, and I am not God. And every day say this to ourselves, I am not God. And say it many times, because it is real hard to get into this hard head of ourselves. I am not God. I am not God. And I am not the center of the universe. We must repeat it again and again, because as soon as we get a little bit absent-minded, we immediately get back to the center of our house, to the center of the world, the center of ourselves. I am not God. Only God is God. I don't have to understand everything. I have to trust Him. I have to trust. That's what the Virgin Mary says. That's why Advent is Virgin's time. Word,
Mary,
and a third thing,
family.
The family, if there is a feast,
que a pesar de todo,
no matter what,
a pesar de tantos cambios,
no matter of so many changes, some of the time horrible,
si hay una fiesta,
if there is a family feast,
la Navidad,
it is Christmas.
La Navidad
Christmas
es el tiempo de
is
la
the time
familia.
Of family.
Y
and to be
Navidad
a Christmas without being without the family, because you are immigrant, because part of your family is around the world,
no está contigo,
that is not with you, because
días,
your work keeps
porque
you away from those days
enfermo.
Because you are sick in the hospital.
Si, si no estás
if you are not with your family
días,
those days, the longing is enormous.
Por eso,
so take care of the
familia.
Family. This week, a lady wrote to me and said,
me decía,
I was fulfilling the purpose, the spiritual direction that we, the Franciscans of Mary, have weekly.
Decía,
and she said, I've been able to forgive my ex-husband, the father of my children, she said. I have been able to forgive with God's help.
And
it has been hard on her because the task was great. I have been able to forgive. Forgive, therefore, forgive. Turn the page. Not always to be remembering,
rumoring.
That doesn't mean that you don't have to defend your rights. You have to defend them, of course,
perdonar,
but without rancor,
perdón,
without
también,
hatred. Turn the page,
otro,
forgive,
repito,
ask for forgiveness
es
too.
Que no eres Dios,
think about the other, I repeat,
Dios es Dios.
Is that you are not God,
así
only
que,
God is God.
La palabra,
so the word would
San
say,
Lucas,
look,
la Virgen
the Virgin
María,
Mary,
con la
with the humbleness and family,
familia,
do everything,
sea,
at least
por lo menos,
everything that is within our reach.
Alcance.
Do our best for the family to be united so there is peace these days, so that we can celebrate Christmas without resentment, without hatred, without violence, without aggressions. Let us ask God to give us this gift and let us take on this path of the Advent with this object. Come, Lord, to my soul. I wait as the Virgin waited on you. I thank you as the Virgin thank you and prepare the way within me and around me because it is what you deserve. So be it.